The ELISA, or enzyme-linked immunosorbent assay, is a powerful tool that VMRD manufactures to detect antibody in a sample. Here we will describe the procedure of our BLV indirect ELISA. First, load your controls and samples into a clean transfer plate. Some assays will require samples to be diluted, and for BLV, they are diluted 1 to 25. Pay attention to whether controls are also diluted. Next, using a multi-channel pipette, transfer controls and samples to the antigen-coated plate. Incubate for 20 minutes at room temp. Wash the wells 3 times with diluted wash buffer with a plate washer or by hand. Add the diluted conjugate to the wells and incubate for 20 minutes at room temp. Wash the wells 3 times like before. Next, add your substrate and incubate for 20 minutes at room temp. Do not wash your wells. Add the stop solution to stop the reaction and read the plate at 620, 630, or 650 nanometers. VMRD is your trusted diagnostic partner, providing accurate and reliable results since 1981. Contact us with any questions or to inquire about how our products can help your diagnostic analyses.